It's perfect. That's the upper quarter, upper area done. Now the lower area.
Okay.
Now Edo.
Nice work, but it's not over yet. The Herc have moved into the ore processing area above your position. There's a lot of unstable...
I'm going with a slightly modern feel on this oriental build.
...chain reaction that could destroy the pylon. You'll need to make your way up there to secure the area and restart the safety systems there.
That's good there. I need to come here.
Looks like the access system in this section was reset. You'll need to rotate the central column and extend the bridges in order to reach the next section.
Like a bad penny.
Oh, that way. Come on.
Yeah, now who's tired?
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Okay, you're almost in the clear. The safety systems for the area are currently offline. You'll need to restore power to that...
Oh, no.
The safety systems are reinitializing. They should be up and running in a few minutes. Nice work. Hold on. I'm picking up multiple HERC life signs in your area. They're converging on your position. I need you to defend that section from the HERC until the system comes online again. If they get in before that happens, they could knock it offline again, or worse.
Oops.
Why would she lose her shit?
Okay, let's go.
Can I just say something? When I played the beta, I was a Viking.
The HERC are attacking the station and several civilian vessels in the system. I've sent ships to assist them, but I'm concerned our forces are spread too thin. I'd like you to work with those ships to protect the civilians.
Right, that's the sin room.
First, Dukan Rex now will accompany you shall as a combat escort.
Okay.
Starfleet vessels, this is Quinn. Protect civilian targets.
Kill them all! Kill them dead, Guardian! Samurai? Children? Why do you call them? Why are you talking about children? No, you'd be running around like a Doolahan. Ido to the Ido. Ido pipe.
Ancestors, fight!
Concentrate fire on their capital ships.
Oh, Katy Perry!
Power.
They're not picking up any Herc ships on long-range sensors, for now, at least. I think it's clear that the Dominion is prepared to work with you to stop the enemy. I hope the Federation is ready to do the same. In the meantime, our fleet will do what it can to keep the Herc on our side of the wormhole. Tell Admiral Quinn not to wait too long to make a decision. This will reach the Federation faster than anyone would like, believe me.
Afford to let it expand throughout the galaxy. There will be resistance to getting involved, but I believe we have no choice. The Federation must render aid to the Dominion if we're to have any chance of stopping the Herc onslaught.
In the meantime, we don't need no cheeky girls. We just need some cheeky boys.
System, and Ambassador Odo has authorized it. The Kai has asked for our assistance on this, and she asked for you by name. Whatever she needs, make it so.
Touch her bum, she is fine. Did you think he's dying?
Polaron.
Congratulations, Admiral.
Oh, okay. I'm now Fleet Admiral 65. And I've just got something called a CUV something. Special Requisition Pack, Bridge Officer Specialization Manual. I think I'll go for Temporal Operative. Ketracel White. Let's see why they give you Ketracel White.